Alright, Bear. You are ready to go back to Sodor. I'll just ring your controller now.
Thank you. I can't wait to go home.
Hello, this is Stephen Hatt. Your BR Class 35 has just finished testing and just left the Sodor. Oh my. I'm so sorry, sir. Give my condolences to your family. Goodbye.
Oh, driver. I'm excited to be home.
So am I.
Almost there. Oh, look, it's Pip and Emma. Home at last. Oh my, the station.
Yes, you'll get used to that. We certainly have.
Murdoch! Oh, it's good to see you.
You too, Bear. How's the run from crew?
Brilliant. Happy to be home, though.
Would you like to double head with me to Tidmouth?
Oh, yes! Why are we stopped? The express isn't due. I saw Pip and Emma pass me.
A rail tour is coming to the island.
Oh, any clue on who's pulling it?
Couldn't tell you. Well, that answers that. Welcome home, Bear.
Yes, welcome home.
Good to see you, Bear.
We missed you on the main line.
Thank you. All of you. I am very excited to be home. I can't wait to get back to work. Where's Sir Stephen? I know it's late, but I want to see if there's a job I can do.
Doesn't he know?
He wasn't here, Thomas.
Know what?
Bear, when Vickerstown got destroyed, Sir Stephen was there. They found his body among the wreckage.
So, Sir Stephen is dead.
Aye, lad. I'm so sorry you had to find out this way.
I'm so sorry for your loss, Richard. Oh, sir?
Thank you, Bear. Are you alright?
Oh, yes. Just took me by surprise. I'm gonna go rest in the shed. It was a long trip.
Bear, are you feeling all right? I know it's hard.
Yes. Do you mind if I go down to Brendan, Richard? I mean, sir. Sorry.
You don't need to be sorry, Bear. It'll take time to get used to. And of course you can go down to Brendan.
Thank you, Richard, sir. Sir Stephen is dead, and I didn't even know.
Peaceful, isn't it? The ocean, I mean.
Oh, hi, Edward. It's nice to see you again. And yes, I suppose it is.
It's nice to see you too, Bear. I heard from Henry that you found out about Sir Stephen.
Yes.
Death is a hard thing, Bear. Especially if it's someone you know and respect. I should know. All of my friends from the Furness are gone. I have lived through the death of every controller I've had. Bear, why are you so sad about the death of Sir Stephen? Don't get me wrong, you have a right to be sad. But it's been 2 weeks now.
When I first came to Sodor, Sir Stephen was always there for me. He was the station master at Tidmouth when I first came to the island. When 199 and I rolled into the station, Donald and Douglas were there, and they started throwing insults. All just because we were diesels. I just didn't know why. After they left, 199 went to refuel and Sir Stephen walked up to me. He said, I'm sorry about them. They haven't had many positive interactions with diesel locomotives. I'm afraid that's the story with most engines on the island. I believe that all engines are good engines. He was the only one to be kind to me when I first arrived. I could always go talk to him, and when my driver took ill, he would ask Sir Charles to be my relief driver.
You know, Bear, we weren't supposed to see the death of our controllers. Us engines are supposed to live for 30, maybe 40 years. And against all odds, here we are. You 48 years later, and me 116. You know what my controller said to me before I came to Sodor?
What?
He said, you won't last a week pulling an express. I don't know why that fat hat bought you. You're a miserable excuse for an express engine. A month after that, he died, and I was deeply saddened.
Why? He treated you terribly.
Yes, he did. But it was the fact that I never got to say goodbye to him that hurt the most.
Oh.
Bear, could the reason you can't get over Sir Stephen's death be because you didn't get to say goodbye?
I think so. I wish I could have.
The Vicar of Wellsworth told me before he died that loved ones are always with us and can always hear us when we talk to them after they pass. Would you like to say goodbye now?
I don't know.
Here, I'll start. Sir, you were an amazing controller and an even better friend. You always had the best interest for the railway at heart. The railway will be in good hands with Richard. Thank you for everything. It's your turn, Bear.
Sir, you were a great man. You drove me to be the best engine I could. I wish I could have said goodbye. You wanting the best for me was the reason I couldn't say goodbye. Though, through everything in my life on Sodor, you were there for it. I will miss you being my relief driver, and I hope you can find rest. Thank you, Sir Stephen.
That was beautiful. Do you feel better?
Yes, Edward. Thank you.
You know, Bear, you might be more connected to Sir Stephen than you thought. Sir Stephen was born in 1941, and you're number 41. I'm sure he had something to do with that. I will always be here for you, and so will everyone else. We're your family.
Thank you, Edward.
Anytime, Bear.